มชมรีบสัวปุกไม้บงโอนจิติสลายในขนมประกุนบอกแพร่สมสวากุมการเมรียนสปีนทีเวิร์ดที่มันโตตอนนี้สมบงโอนแต่ออกเหนือจูรวมศึกษาจมูกหนึ่งขยมบาทในเมรียนที่ประมุ่ยได้เมียนจำนองเชิงท้าก้าอ่อนอ่อนโตคือเจียดำลายดอกบอกเนี่ยเมียนลูกตาลูกยีปีเนี่ยบานเรื่องโกนกำปรีมันเนี่ยหมกจิ้มจำร่มเตียงบันด้องบันดาลอ่อยเมียนจำเนียดเจียขปุ้งปูติดผ่องลูกดอกคลวนเมียนกำลังหนึ่งเจ็ดดังกรุบกรอนบาหายก่อตั้งมันดังตาหนึ่งมันดังยีนุ่งเจนหยุดเตะลูกตาลูกยีสดายนะมันกู้ยกมนุษย์ใบกระเพื่อโดยเฉพาะหมกจิ้มจำซ่อจบประเสริฐบาลูกเนี่ยจีลูกตาหนึ่งลูกยีนหุ่นตาลูกเนี่ยในใต้สลายบารมีนุติยหรืออย่างไรตาลูกเนี่ยอาจอดอันตุอายบารมีบานงี้สรุปหรือเต้ไอ้เลยนี่สมยืนกระเล็กมือการอดอันตุระบบไปสู่หุ่น
มวยการอดโตระบบอปกมันเนี่ย
เมียนบารมีเนี่ยเมียนโกนปรปีเนี่ยโกนบองเชี่ยมมนุอุสานะมวยทั้งไงมวยทั้งไงระบุตายหนังกิจการสลายจำกาจำนายไอโกนโอนมันเซรุวีระบุหนังกิจการปันมานเต้ก็ตายปีสบายร่มเร่ชี่ยมวยหมดแผลทั้งไงมวยโกนเปิดบานส้มเอาปุกใจตรอมสมบัติได้เชี่ยจำนายจะบอกล้วนนำไปเช่นเตยรุนเออได้ปีกากรุกรองระบอบปกเอปกดังถ่าโกนเฟอร์แบบดูชนะมันซอมลายปนแต่ดอยซาสิกไดอนัตอสูนึ่งสิกไดสโรลันเอปกก่อใจตรอบสมบัติเปียกนดาลเอาแต่โกนเปย์บานตรอบสมบัติเป็นได้หายสบายจัดนะก่อเลี้ยปกเจนเตยวิอัดควาควายเอาไว้ลายเปิลวิ่งเอปเตะบ่จ้องเฟื่อไหวตัวแต่สมบัติปีอปุกสันไอเลนี้สรวนนะขมิ้นเนนาตรูตราเตจ้องเฟื่อไหวก็เฟื่อเตยจ้องใจประมาณก็ใจเตยสไลต์ตายหนังจัดวิบ้านบ่มพลายรอบสมบัติแตงนุอย่างเชียกเชียจิตีบ่มพอดดอยเล่นระบายสี่สองสไลนี้หนึ่งป้าปุ่มมาสี่ผักอัดสมใจมันยุบประมาณรอบสมบัติได้ละปุกใจอ่อยนุก็เลยอ่ะมัดแพะใส่หนีและทรบตายหายหอมก็เลยหมกจัดสกก็ชูประเตะหนึ่งพิบแรงสูดนึ่งอมหนอดตุ่มหนึ่งก็ลางคลายลุยก็อ่ะยุบจุนดอนงงคลายนู่ก็สำราญจัดดาสวายโรคกางเงือกดำใบจินจ้ำชีวิตเมียนก็ไล่หนาดำเมียนกางเงือกไว้เอายุบจุนนู่ฟื้นไล่ที่บ่มพอดเวียก็ตัดสีชนูเกในกันไล่จนจำจุดมวยเวียทรอบแต่จายลุยฮือหารอดไงไอเลยทะเลคลุ้นหมกเฟอร์จีเนะดับใบจุดเวียนักตกจัดนะดับใบจุดบันดาสมลังมือจุดจีแตงสระตกหมดบันดาประเวียเคลียนนะหายส้มใบตาจมในจุดก็เก้มันเอาไอเวียสีพองเวียนักเคยกาได้ในจมูกปกส่งใบตายเนี่ยบ่มราก็เมียนจำในอาหารละอ้อจีงเวียได้เวียก็สำราญจัดตรอลอบตัวโรคอปกวิ่งโดยส่งทัวร์จีเนี่ยบ่มราดำใบยกแต่บายซีมวยจำแอดปนนอเป้เวียจูบหนึ่งอปกเวียนี่เย่ตะการอปกถ่าลูกอปกขยมบานทัวร์ข้อหนึ่งเปรอะหายหนึ่งลูกอปกขยมมันกลัวเอาเกี่ยหายพาจีโกนระบอบปกติดเตแต่ปกปรับตัวเนบอมราหายกอายล้อบมพอดหมกมุมเปะอายวีหายกจินจีนหนึ่งสบายเจือหมกมุมเปะอายวีพร้อมเตียงเอาเกะกับโก้เฟอร์พิธีจุบเลียงอายวีพองพระเยซูมีบรรทูลปีเรื่องนี้ในเปิดได้ตรงกุมปงกงซอยอาหารจมวยหนุ่มมนุษย์บุกรมได้สมก้อธาจินเนะเมียนบาปพวกเมษาสนาก็น้อมคณีริกุลดอพระเยซูปิกาดาตรงบาน สาวยาฮาจมูกหนึ่งมนุษย์ประเภทหนูเนื้อเมียนบาปแตงหนูก็ประหารจีเมียนกาเอียนขมาอย่างคลังจมพูเปี่ยสมใดหนึ่งอำเภอระบอปุ่มเมษาสนาปุ่มเกย์ประหารจีกึศถาดอยซาเปี่ยสมใดระบอเมษาสนาเปรซูหนึ่งยื่นเจนปีปุ่มเกย์ตุ้ยตุ้งเปรซูบานบังฮันถาเปรโวไปดาบานตรลายมนุษย์ดาทะเลตึกขนมอำเภอบาปดุชนอตาลุกเนี่ยทลบมินารอมโดยปุ่นเนี่ยมีนบาปนุกได้หรือเต้ตาลุกเนี่ยทลบมินเนี่ยเตยเมืองงี้หนึ่งในเย่บรรทุกบงกายลุกเนี่ยดาวซาลุกเนี่ยบานเทวไว้ข้อนุหรือเตเรื่องข้างเหลืออาช่วยเอาลุงเนี่ยดังอย่างฉบับปีประหารตีระบอบแปรจมพัวบองโอนแต่ออกนี่ในขนมบรรทุกระบอบปุกก้อนหนึ่งปีมีนวลไว้ถึงออกลาซาปุกโดยจีจำในอาหารสมฤทธิ์บองแปรหนึ่งการเรียนสอนจิตดามป้อนแต่ก้อนเปิลมันบานเป็นจัตเตวิมันกรอนตายมันบานก้าวสาสาดอลปุกเตแต่แทมเตียงบานส้มมรดกเปียปุกได้กอดนึ่งมีชีวิตในหลายหนุกก้าหนีคนเปิดหาดูชีมือเงยเออปุกชีคลังตายเออปุกในตายสลายวีจีนิกตรองนี่หายได้เปรย์ซูบานเปรียบเทียบตัวหนึ่งอำเภอบางได้เตี้ยยืนเอาการแต่คลิปปีเปรย์ช่างไงเตยช่างไงเตยระหดดอสลับจำนายยืนกุบขณีวิ่งก็โดยฉนอได้ยืนบ้านทั้งตัวละไวไวแตงอ้อปีเปรอองตรงบ้านโตรตรงชีวิตยืนรอขณีรอทั้งไงตรงบ้านโปรเตียนปนลือเปรตตักเพลียงหนึ่งช้อดอดังหามหมกดอยืนกรุบกรุบขณีแต่ยืนใบเชี่ยบ่มพลิกตรงนึ่งมันบ้านก้าวสาสาตรงหรือสนับตาบังกบตรงลายตุ้ยตัววิ่งบายจียกชีวิตนึ่งกำลังได้ตรงโปรตีนอ้อยหนุ่มเตยบ่มร้าตาสิกระดายสบายตัวครูนวิ่งดาวจำนายประกาศหนึ่งเปเวลีเชี่ยเชยนำใบบ่มร้าพอประหยัดตัวครูนหรือครูสาครูนโดยเชี่ยสีผักรอมเรจหรือกุมนุ่มซองสักเจดามจุนกาลยังบานโซมเปรอะเนอไวได้เหมือนอ่อสำหรับยืนติดพองประสันบายยืนรู้หนึ่งได้กึศตายพิประยาวตัวขลุ่นหายปะได้แสนตรงนุกชีวิตยืนหนึ่งรู้หนึ่งได้ขมิ้นสิกได้สังคมระหดดอกสลับ
ปีก้าอัตโตระบอบแปร
ก้าอัตอันโตระบอบแปรเตะตรงกันหนึ่งกระตาใบอย่างโดยต่อเติม
ก่อการโยดังเปียมเปอร์บานหนึ่งเพียบตรมองตรมาว
ก้นเปิดบานสกวนเลยกลมห่อระบอกลวนได้คล้วนบานเฟอร์เอาเอาปกชื่อจับหนึ่งดังถากลุ่มนึดหนึ่งแผนการระบอกวีเชี่ยกลุ่มนึดมันตรมไรลายวีบานดังถาวิคมีนเอาไว้หนึ่งซองดอลเอปุกวินเต้หาเวียบานดังถามีนเพลย์แต่มวยกุดดัลอาช่วยวิบานคือตรอลอบเตอร์เตะวินหาสมเอปุกฟูตรมตาชีเนบอมราบันนอกมันแมนชิโกนไลเจ้ายืนวินตายืนบานเคยถาเยื่อมีนกับหอชิมวยหนึ่งเอปุกยืนคือดาวมันฟูตามฉบับระบบเปรอองนั่งมันตกจัดเลยตรงหรือเต้จุนกาลยังตกจัดครูนไอถ้ายังรอให้เมียนกับหอบันเตยบันตุยบันนอป้อนแต่บ่ายยังปีนัดมือเพียบบริสุทธิ์ระบบแผลได้เปรียบเทียบตัวหนึ่งยังหนุ่มเติบยังดังถ้าอำเภอบ้าระบบยังดอลกำรัดนาบ้านโดยฉนอตาลุกเนี่ยเมียนกาอ้อสังคมหรือเต้ តើលោកអ្នកជ្រាបទេថាសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមរបស់លោកអ្នកមានតែមួយគត់គឺទុកចិត្តទាំងស្រុងទៅលើសេចក្តីមេត្តាករុណារបស់ព្រះដែលជាព្រះវរបិតារបស់លោកអ្នកឬមួយក៏លោកអ្នកខំប្រឹងប្រែងរកបុណ្យកុសលដោយខ្លួនឯងឬមួយយើងដឹងថាព្រះមានគុណលើយើងហើយហើយខំធ្វើល្អដើម្បីសងគុណនោះវិញទេយើងមិនអាចទាំងសងគុណដល់ឪពុកម្ដាយយើងបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ផងចុះទម្រាំដល់ព្រះនោះរត់តែឆ្ងាយណាស់ទៅទៀតព្រះគម្ពីរយេរេមៀជំពូក2ខ22បានសម្ដែងថាត្បិតទោះបើឯងលាងខ្លួនដោយក្បុងហើយប្រើសាប៊ូជាច្រើនក៏ដោយគង់តែព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់យេហូវ៉ាទ្រង់មានបន្ទូលថាអំពើទុច្ចរិតរបស់ឯងនៅមានកត់ជាប់ចំពោះអញនៅឡើយដែរប្រសិនបើយើងដឹងដូច្នោះហើយតើយើងនឹងស្វែងរកជំនួយពីទ្រង់ឬនៅខំប្រឹងធ្វើល្អដល់ខ្លួនឯងតើមានអ្នកជំងឺមហារីកប៉ុន្មានអ្នកដែលខំព្យាបាលដល់ខ្លួនឯងមិនព្រមឲ្យគ្រូពេទ្យវះកាត់នោះ
ខត្រឡប់ទៅរកឪពុកវិញដោយសុំទោស
កូនពៅដឹងពីទីកន្លែងដែលគេត្រូវទៅគឺគេមិនត្រឡប់ទៅរកផ្ទះអ្នកដទៃក្រៅពីឪពុករបស់គេឡើយដោយវាដឹងថាគ្មានអ្នកណាគេអាណិតមេត្តាវាឡើយតែវាសង្ឃឹមថាឪពុករបស់វាពិតជាមានសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់ដល់វាហើយទទួលវាធ្វើជាអ្នកបម្រើចុះចំណែកយើងវិញក៏ត្រូវស្គាល់នៅកន្លែងដ៏ច្បាស់លាស់មួយដើម្បីទៅលុនតួបាបរបស់យើងដែរនោះគឺជាបញ្ហាដ៏ធំមួយចំពោះយើងព្រោះបើយើងទៅខុសទិសដៅនោះគ្មានអ្នកណាអាចអត់អន់ទោសឲ្យយើងបានឡើយហើយយើងនឹងត្រូវបាត់បង់ក្នុងសេចក្តីស្លាប់ដោយសារតែអំពើបាបរបស់យើងតែបើយើងទៅកាន់ទីដែលត្រឹមត្រូវនោះយើងនឹងមានអំណរដោយបានទទួលនូវការអត់អន់ទោសនិងការសង្គ្រោះហើយយើងដឹងថាមានតែម្នាក់គត់ដែលបានសង្គ្រោះជំនួសយើងគឺព្រះយេស៊ូវព្រះគម្ពីរអេសាយជំពូក43ខ10នឹង11បានសម្ដែងថាគឺអញនេះហើយឥតមានព្រះណាកើតមកមុនអញទេហើយក្រោយអញក៏ឥតមានដែរគឺអញនេះហើយជាយេហូវ៉ាក្រៅពីអញគ្មានអ្នកសង្គ្រោះណាទៀតសោះឡើយទ្រង់បានបង្កើតយើងដូចជាឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់យើងដូច្នោះដែរលើពីនេះទៅទៀតទ្រង់បានសង្គ្រោះជំនួសយើងតើយើងនឹងទៅរកទ្រង់ឲ្យជួយយើងឬទេប្រសិនបើយើងទៅរកទ្រង់ទ្រង់នឹងទទួលយើងដោយព្រះហស្តទាំងគូដូចជាឪពុកបានទទួលកូនពៅវង្វេងដូច្នោះដែរទ្រង់នឹងមិនមានបន្ទូលគំរោះគំរើយឬបែរចេញពីយើងឡើយឈើឆ្កាងជាសញ្ញាបញ្ជាក់ថាទ្រង់ស្រឡាញ់យើងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងរហូតបដូរបង់ព្រះជន្មជំនួសយើងតើលោកអ្នកចាំទេរឿងមនុស្សដែលខំប្រឹងសង់ស្ពានទៅកាន់ឋានសួគ៌ដោយខ្លួនឯងគេត្រូវបាក់ធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងជ្រោះនៃសេចក្តីស្លាប់ទាំងអស់មិនអាចឆ្លងទៅត្រើយម្ខាងទៀតបានឡើយតើឈើឆ្កាងរបស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវអាចឲ្យយើងដើរឆ្លងទៅកាន់ឋានសួគ៌បានដោយទ្រង់ឈរសន្ធឹងឲ្យយើងដើរដោយរីករាយឆ្ពោះទៅរកជីវិតអស់កលនៅពេលដែលកូនពៅបានមកដល់ផ្ទះវិញវាស្រែកថាខ្ញុំបានប្រឆាំងនឹងព្រះនិងលោកឪពុកវាដឹងថាវាមិនគួរនឹងទទួលអ្វីពីឪពុកវាទៀតឡើយយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏ដូច្នោះដែរយើងត្រូវតែត្រឡប់ទៅឯព្រះដោយលន់តួនៅកំហុសទាំងឡាយរបស់យើងដោយដឹងថាយើងមិនសមនឹងទទួលអ្វីពីទ្រង់ក្រៅពីសេចក្តីស្លាប់ឡើយយូដាដែលបានលក់ព្រះយេស៊ូវដែលក្រោយមកគាត់មានការភ័យខ្លាចចំពោះលទ្ធផលនៃអំពើអាក្រក់របស់គាត់ ដែលគាត់មិនបានលន់តួនឹងកាយប្រែចិត្តទីបំផុតគាត់បានស្លាប់ដោយចងកខុសពីពេត្រុសដែលមានការសោកស្ដាយយ៉ាងខ្លាំងហើយបានងាកចេញពីអំពើបាបដោយមានសេចក្តីក្លាហានដើរតាមព្រះយេស៊ូវវិញយើងត្រូវតែងាកចេញពីអំពើបាបទាំងឡាយដោយបោះបង់ចោលនៅអ្វីៗដែលគ្រាន់តែជាសេចក្តីសប្បាយផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់យើងដើម្បីទទួលសុំការលើកលែងទោសពីព្រះទ្រង់អាចនឹងប្រទានចិត្តដូច្នោះឲ្យយើងបានព្រះគម្ពីរកិច្ចការជំពូក5ខ31បានសម្ដែងថាដើម្បីនឹងប្រោះប្រទានការប្រែចិត្តប្រយោជន៍ឲ្យបានរួចពីបាបតើលោកអ្នកមានការតូចចិត្តចំពោះអំពើបាបរបស់លោកអ្នកដែរទេតើលោកអ្នកត្រូវការការអត់អន់ទោសរបស់ព្រះដែរទេសូមលោកអ្នកត្រឡប់មកលន់ទួទោសពីត្រង់ដោយឥតលាក់លៀមចោះត្រង់នឹងទទួលលោកអ្នកដោយអំណរ
កតទួសិតជាកូនសាជាថ្មី
ឪពុកបានឲ្យវានៅអាវមួយយ៉ាងស្អាតនិងចិញ្ចៀនមួយវងដែលបង្ហាញថាគាត់បានប្រគល់អំណាចជាកូនប្រុសដល់វាវិញហើយក៏រៀបចំពិធីជប់លៀងឲ្យវាការនេះក៏ដូចគ្នានឹងការដែលព្រះទ្រង់សម្ដែងការអត់អន់ទោសឲ្យយើងបានរួចខ្លួនដូច្នេះដែរគឺទ្រង់ឲ្យយើងសម្រាកទ្រង់បានប្រទានជីវិតថ្មីដល់យើងនិងផ្ដល់ឲ្យយើងមានអំណាចលើអំពើបាបព្រះគម្ពីរបានសម្ដែងថាឋានសួគ៌នឹងមានអំណរដូចជាពិធីជប់លៀងកាលណាមានអ្នកណាម្នាក់ទៅឲ្យព្រះដោយការលន់ទួបាបយើងជាមនុស្សមានបាបយើងមិនសមធ្វើជាកូនរបស់ព្រះទេតែទ្រង់បានប្រទានឋានៈនេះដល់យើងដោយប្រទានចិត្តថ្មីដែលល្អហើយអាចឈ្នះអំពើអាក្រក់ទាំងឡាយបានតែយើងត្រូវធ្វើអ្វីខ្លះមិនខុសពីកូនពៅវង្វេងទេគ្រាន់តែត្រឡប់មករកព្រះវិញហើយទទួលការអត់អន់ទោសពីទ្រង់ដោយកូនពៅទទួលអាយជញ្ជៀនស្បែកជើងនិងពិធីជប់លៀងប៉ុណ្ណោះក្រោយពីព្រះបានអត់ទោសហើយយើងនឹងមានចិត្តថ្មីដូចជាការទុកចិត្តទៅលើព្រះស្រឡាញ់មនុស្សទូទៅរាប់ទាំងអ្នកដែលយើងធ្លាប់ស្អប់ផងនឹងចេះទប់ចិត្តដោយមិនស្វែងរកការសប្បាយផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនហួសហេតុមានអ្នកខ្លះមានគំនិតថាគេត្រូវខំធ្វើល្អដើម្បីទៅនគរឋានសួគ៌តែគេគ្រាន់តែនិយាយអំពីអំពើល្អប៉ុណ្ណោះតើអំពើល្អនេះអាចនាំគេទៅនគរឋានសួគ៌បានដែរឬទេចំណែកពួកគ្រីស្ទានវិញត្រូវដឹងថាអ្នកជាមនុស្សមានបាបទើបត្រូវតែទៅរកព្រះដើម្បីឲ្យទ្រង់កែគេពីមនុស្សអាក្រក់ទៅជាមនុស្សល្អវិញមុននឹងយកទៅនគរឋានសួគ៌ព្រះគម្ពីរអេភេសូសជំពូក2ខ4ដល់ខ6បានសម្ដែងថាប៉ុន្តែព្រះដែលទ្រង់មានសេចក្តីមេត្តាករុណាដ៏លើសលប់ដោយព្រោះសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់ជាខ្លាំងដែលទ្រង់មានដល់យើងរាល់គ្នាគឺក្នុងការដែលយើងនៅស្លាប់ក្នុងការរំលងនៅឡើយនោះទ្រង់បានប្រោសឲ្យយើងរាល់គ្នាបានរស់ជាមួយនឹងព្រះគ្រីស្ទគឺដោយព្រះគុណដែលអ្នករាល់គ្នាបានសង្គ្រោះហើយទ្រង់បានប្រោសឲ្យយើងរស់ឡើងវិញគឺឲ្យយើងអង្គុយជាមួយនឹងព្រះគ្រីស្ទនៅឋានដ៏ខ្ពស់ដែរ
3គំនិតបុគ្គលនិយម
រឿងបងប្អូនទាំងពីរអ្នកខាងលើតើកូនបងត្រណែនដោយសារអ្វីគឺគាត់មានការអន់ចិត្តដោយប្អូនរបស់គាត់បានធ្វើអំពើអាក្រក់យ៉ាងច្រើនហើយបែរជាឪពុក របស់គាត់ទទួលដោយផ្ដល់កិត្តិយសឲ្យលើសគាត់ទៅទៀតតែឪពុកបានបង្ហាញថាកូនគួរតែសប្បាយចិត្តជំនួសការខឹងដោយប្អូនឯងតែបានស្លាប់ហើយនេះបានរស់មកវិញសពថ្ងៃនេះក៏ដូចនេះដែរនៅពេលដែលអ្នកខ្លះឮថាព្រះយេស៊ូវបានអត់ទោសដល់អ្នកមានបាបនោះគេក៏មិនសប្បាយចិត្តដែរព្រោះគេគិតថាអ្នកធ្វើអាក្រក់ត្រូវតែទទួលផលអាក្រក់របស់គេមិនគួរអត់ទោសឲ្យគេឡើយឬជួនកាលគេមានចិត្តច្រណែនដោយគេខំធ្វើល្អដោយបានទាំងចំណាយលុយកាក់និងអស់ពេលវេលាយ៉ាងយូរតែព្រះយេស៊ូវបែរជាអត់ទោសឲ្យមនុស្សអាក្រក់ឲ្យល្អដូចគេឬជាងគេទៅវិញបានជាគេថាការអត់ទោសរបស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវនោះហាក់ដូចជាមិនត្រឹមត្រូវទេប៉ុន្តែយើងគួរចងចាំថាព្រះមិនបានយកចេញនៅលទ្ធផលនៃអំពើបាបទេឧទាហរណ៍ប្រសិនបើមានក្មេងស្រីម្នាក់បានរត់បាត់ពីផ្ទះទៅតាមបរិសម្នាក់មួយឆ្នាំក្រោយមកនាងបានត្រឡប់មកសុំទោសឪពុកវិញឪពុកអាចអត់ទោសឲ្យនាងបានតែលទ្ធផលនៃអំពើបាបគឺកូនដែលនៅក្នុងផ្ទៃនាងឬគេឈ្មោះអាក្រក់នាងត្រូវតែទទួលដូចគ្នានេះដែរព្រះក៏មិនដកនៅលទ្ធផលនៃអំពើបាបដែលយើងបានប្រព្រឹត្តនោះដែរតែត្រង់នឹងការពីយើងមិនឲ្យយើងធ្វើបាបតទៅទៀតដែលនាំឲ្យស្លាប់រហូតនោះឡើយមានគ្រាមួយដែលព្រះយេស៊ូវបាននិទានរឿងអំពីដើមទំពាំងបាយជូរដើម្បីពន្យល់ដល់មនុស្សថាព្រះមានសេរីភាពនិងអត់អោនទោសឲ្យយើងបានខ្ញុំជាដើមទំពាំងបាយជូរដ៏ពិតហើយព្រះវរបិតាខ្ញុំជាអ្នកដាំអស់ទាំងខ្នែងណាដែលដោះចេញពីខ្ញុំដែលមិនបង្កើតផលផ្លែនោះត្រង់កាត់ចោលតែអស់ទាំងខ្នែងណាដែលបង្កើតផលផ្លែនោះត្រង់លួសដើម្បីឲ្យបានផលផ្លែជាច្រើនឡើងហើយអ្នករាល់គ្នាបានស្អាតហើយដោយសារពាក្យដែលខ្ញុំបានប្រាប់ចូលនៅជាប់នឹងខ្ញុំហើយខ្ញុំនៅជាប់នឹងអ្នករាល់គ្នាចុះប្រៀបដូចជាខ្នែងបើមិននៅជាប់នឹងគល់នោះពុំអាចនឹងបង្កើតផលដោយឯងឯងបានទេដូច្នេះអ្នករាល់គ្នាក៏ពុំបានដែរលើកលែងតែនៅជាប់នឹងខ្ញុំប្រសិនបើព្រះចង់បន្តការអត់អោនទោសឲ្យយើងនោះគឺជាសេរីភាពរបស់ទ្រង់តែទ្រង់ចង់ឲ្យយើងនៅជាប់នឹងទ្រង់ហើយបង្កើតផលផ្លែជាច្រើនឡើងគឺនាំមនុស្សដទៃឲ្យទទួលស្គាល់ការអត់អោនទោសពីទ្រង់ដូច្នោះយើងគួរតែដឹងគុណដល់ទ្រង់ព្រោះយើងត្រូវស្លាប់តែទ្រង់បានអត់ទោសឲ្យរួចជីវិតវិញប្រសិនបើលោកអ្នកពុំទាន់បានសម្រេចចិត្តត្រឡប់មករកទ្រង់និងទទួលជីវិតថ្មីពីទ្រង់ទេនោះសូមកុំបង្អង់តទៅទៀតឡើយព្រះអង្គរង់ចាំលោកអ្នកជានិច្ចសូមលោកអ្នកអធិដ្ឋានលួនទូលទោសពីទ្រង់តាមរបៀបដូចតទៅនេះព្រះវរបិតាជាទីស្រឡាញ់ដែលគង់នៅឋានសួគ៌ដ៏ខ្ពស់អើយទូលបង្គំបានធ្វើបាបទាស់នឹងទ្រង់និងធ្វើឲ្យទ្រង់ឈឺចាប់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងទូលបង្គំមិនសមនឹងរស់នៅធ្វើជាកូនរបស់ទ្រង់ទៀតទេសូមទ្រង់អត់ទោសដល់ទូលបង្គំដោយសេចក្តីមេត្តាករុណារបស់ទ្រង់គឺដោយព្រោះព្រះយេស៊ូវបានសុគតជំនួសបាបទូលបង្គំនៅលើឈើឆ្កាងសូមទ្រង់ដកយកបាបរបស់ទូលបង្គំចេញពីទូលបង្គំហើយប្រទានឲ្យទូលបង្គំនៅជីវិតថ្មីនិងអំណាចលើអំពើបាបវិញនិងសូមឲ្យទូលបង្គំរស់នៅដើម្បីបានបម្រើទ្រង់ ទូលបង្គំសូមអរព្រះគុណទ្រង់ចំពោះកិច្ចការទាំងឡាយដែលទ្រង់បានធ្វើឲ្យទូលបង្គំជឿថាទ្រង់អាចនឹងប្រទានពរដល់ទូលបង្គំនិងអត់ទោសដល់ទូលបង្គំបានព្រោះទ្រង់ជាព្រះដ៏ពោពេញទៅដោយសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់យ៉ាងធំធេងទូលបង្គំសូមអធិដ្ឋានក្នុងនាមព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទអាមែនតើលោកអ្នកជឿថាព្រះពិតអាចអត់អោនទោសដល់អ្នកដោយគ្មានសង្ស័យដែរឬទេសូមលោកអ្នកអានព្រះគម្ពីរយូហានជំពូក5ខ13ដែលសម្ដែងថាខ្ញុំបានសរសេរសេចក្តីទាំងនេះផ្ញើមកអ្នករាល់គ្នាដែលជឿដល់ព្រះនាមព្រះរាជបុត្រានៃព្រះដើម្បីឲ្យអ្នករាល់គ្នាបានដឹងថាអ្នករាល់គ្នាមានជីវិតហើយសូមលោកអ្នកកត់សេចក្តីនេះទុកជាថ្លៃសង្គ្រោះរបស់លោកអ្នកចុះព្រះកំពុងមានអំណរជាមួយលោកអ្នកនៅនគរឋានសួគ៌ទ្រង់មានអំណរនឹងធ្វើពិធីជប់លៀងទទួលលោកអ្នកផងសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាសម្រាប់ការតាមដានសិក្សាជាមួយនឹងខ្ញុំបាទសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា